Welcome back to the Iceberg and the men's short program. Already tonight, we have seen Yevgeny Plyshenko of Russia withdraw because of injury and officially announce his retirement from competition. Jeremy Abbott took a hard fall but was able to continue. Jason Brown skated well and is the leader at the moment. And now we have the Japanese champion, Yuzuru Hanyu, 19 years old, making his Olympic debut. He skated in the team competition and won the short program. From Sendai, Japan, now trains in Toronto. Sendai, you remember, hit hard by the earthquake and tsunami.
This program has lots of personality and lots of fireworks. I have never seen a better quad performed by anybody than Yuzuru, and comes up right here. Quadruple toe loop. So easy. Great flexibility on this flying camel spin.
He's so exciting to watch because there's a casualness about him. Sort of this confidence, you know, wildness. He seems to be always skating on the very edge.
Quad toe is beautiful, and so is his triple axel. This takeoff is just so difficult, to go backwards to forwards on the same foot and just take straight off into the air. Short program is seven elements. Second half of the program, you get a bonus. That triple axel wasn't a bonus, and so is this combination. Triple lutz into triple toe.
Difficult footwork, collecting points everywhere. Performance.
That's the only way he knows how to skate. He threw it down in the team event, and I think this one was even stronger than that.
It was, Scott.
He's recorded the highest score ever in the short program at 99.84, and we're going to see if this could finally break that 100-point barrier. It's been so elusive. 100-point barrier in the short program would be like Usain Bolt breaking the next. You know, it's like a golfer shooting 58. It's a big number for short program.
And he and Patrick Chan are the two who have been chasing that 100-point.
19-year-old Yuzuru Hanyu of Japan. With a bow to the crowd, after a spectacular short program Olympic debut in the individual competition.
I did it.
You certainly did.
Brian Orser, his coach, congratulating him with a big smile and a fist bump.
Yeah, that means you're happy. Okay? Proud of you.
It's just, there isn't a better one in the world. It's just quadruple toe loop. It's so much speed going in. Look how tight he is in the air. just so much speed coming out. Up, one, two, three, four, and he has enough room on the back. You see right here, it just perfectly backwards.
1 foot takeoff on that triple axel, so easy. Adding attitude. But all of these extra moves are going to give him the points. Triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination, again, so easy. Great footwork coming out of it. Never stopping to collect himself or recover. It's just one step into the next.
May I have the scores, please? The short program score for
Here come the scores for Hanyu.
101.45.
He did it!
And he did it with style. 101.45, the highest score ever recorded in a short program.
And one of his spins was downgraded to a level 3, so he's still got something left in the tank to break an even higher score. That was fantastic.
He broke the old record by 1.61 points.